the material that we used to build the scarf.
We put the rubber bands around the wheels to add friction so that the car will move easily without any interruption.
The length of the front wheel is about 7.5 cm.
The length will help the car to pass through the goalpost easily.
This length will help to fit the motor perfectly. Next, the length of the back wheels is around 11 cm. This will help to stabilize the car.
Our design is small and light in weight so that the car will move in stable.
Other than that, we use a 9-volt battery as the source of our energy to the car.
This helps the battery connector to connect the energy from the battery to the motor easily.
We use a recycled item such as bottle caps, skewers, and also popsicle sticks to save the environment and also reduce the pollution. By inventing many unique inventions, we can also help to reduce the global warming activities and also reduce the pollution of the population of the trash. As our saying goes, think before you pin. That is all from us. Thank you.